So I guess as I sit here, I still haven't been called back. It's a little after 11 a.m. And yet, he still sits there. He was out of the car for a second. Now all of my neighbors have gone. I do not know. Seems kind of odd. It's kind of like quiet and desolate now. But it's weird because, you know, he still sits there. He only got out of the truck for a minute. Don't know where he came from, don't know where he went. I was reading, and when I looked up, I happened to see him. So, seems like the world is just full of evil and hate anymore. At least that's what it seems like to me. I mean, it's weird because I used to be a pretty good judge of, you know, not a judge, but I could, you know, read body language and emotion and just everything. And to think that, you know, I'm being stalked like a rabid raccoon or a fox with mange or, you know, someone sitting in a deer stand. But that's crazy to think anything of that sort, that like. Anyone would have any kind of ill wishes or anything. See, there's another neighbor leaving. Like I said, you know, two just left, one right after the other. I don't get it, cause like, I don't get no notifications that say, oh, we should leave at this time. That's an odd thing. Like, I thought everybody was individual and had their own thought process. And not just, you know, oh, well, time to go and next thing you know, everybody's rolling out at the same time. Yet, I just sit here reading my book, waiting for the phone to ring. so it's kind of odd to think. But I don't know. Can't be a person that really does work, 'cause all the neighbors from this house up are home. So if everyone from the other side of this house is home, but from his truck down, it's barren. So I don't understand why, you know, you ask for the simplest of things. Not complicated, but the simplest. And you still, just can't be left alone. Like, like I said before, it's a horrible feeling to know that someone is spying or has malice, you know, in their heart. I mean, it's alright, God's watching, and, you know, the name on his truck, I have, so, if my heart were to stop, 'cause of the chest pain, because it's not going away, remaining the same. So I don't understand. If I'm meant to not talk about that subject, all he's got to do is get out of the truck, act like he's doing something in the back, and pull off. He doesn't have to sit there and watch to see if I say something. If I've made a comment on a post, all he has to do is get out, act like he's doing something, and I'll get the hint. And I already said that I would take down what I already put up, but you have to give me time to heal. Oh, well, he did pull off, so maybe that is a sign. I don't know. He didn't get out. I did say I would like for him to get out and move around. So I'll take that as my sign. Well, Well, I'll stop it here because he did pull off, see? His truck is gone. So, God bless, and I guess have a nice day, and like I said, give me a little time to sort my gut and my trust apart, and time for the trust portion to be right again, because my gut normally doesn't lie to me, and I will pull these down and make videos with different content. But I didn't think I was asking for that much, to be quite honest. I didn't even ask for a dime. I just asked for peace and quiet, to be left alone, and to watch my kids grow up. That's all I asked for. It's not like anybody would be out of pocket. Nothing. So hopefully I won't see any more cars. And I won't think that, you know, things are out of place or just not right anymore. And one day, instead of being damaged, maybe I will be right again. God bless and have a good day.